That was designed by George Stephenson of the Rocket fame.
Was it?
The first locomotive, yeah.
And it's to do with the garden?
It is to do with the garden. He was a very keen gardener.
What did he make most money out of, that or the... the train?
I think the train was a bigger hit.
Right.
But he was a very keen gentleman gardener.
I bet he was really tedious and wouldn't talk about the train in interviews and would insist on talking about his bloody...
I feel you're right.
In many ways, it's the work I'm proudest of. Yeah, yeah, but it's crap. It's just a bit of glass with no top.
Well, any
it would
protect
So you've got sunlight, I think, is an important factor here, the sunlight, because we've got glass. And what does glass do? It can magnify, Stephen, can't it?
Yes, it can.
Refraction with it, can't we?
Yeah, okay. Or refraction.
Refraction, whatever. You know. Whatever, it doesn't matter. Yeah. Let's not get bogged down in that.
Yeah, quite.
We're here to talk about gardening.
No, I'm silly, I'm sorry.
What's
hello. No, not... You found out... No.
It's a saw.
It is. It's for a gentleman gardener.
It's got a concealed serrated blade. You won't get this through customs. I'm going to hijack a plane with one of these. I can't make it work, though. Why wouldn't it go forward? It'll only go that way.
Well, that's how you start the stroke.
That's how you start sawing.
It won't go back again.
Have you ever used a saw?
I don't think it's designed for exercise books.
No, that too. David has a point. It's for the gentleman No!
I want to saw something now.
Yeah, this is long. I just want to say... these have been lent to us by the Garden Museum.
It works, it works.
Oh, it really does.
Wow. Oh, my God!
I tell you what, I really wish they hadn't made this set out of asbestos.
Brilliant. That is...
That's very good invention.
It's for the gentleman who's walking along and he sees an overhanging limb of a tree or overhanging limb of a person, for that matter, and decides to... Oh, no! What have I done? No! That's... Oh.
It's only plastic.
Yeah, yeah. And see if you can tidy it away, class. See if you can do that. It's my clever
it's
psychology.
Clever, isn't it?
Let's see if you're clever enough to hide that sword. brilliant.
Well, that was great fun. You got any more?
No,